Jefferson County deputies say case closed. They've tracked down two people suspected of leaving tacks on a popular bike route. Those tacks popped the tires of eight bicycles. Now, so far, deputies have named one of the suspects. 27-year-old Calvin Chambers faces a couple misdemeanor charges.